fans. NXT TakeOver, stand and deliver.
The following contest is a triple threat match.
This woman was actually NXT UK Women's Champion.
Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland. Almost
absolutely not. A change of attitude.
Introducing the champion from Yorktown Heights, New York. She is.
And I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to. And remember, the champion doesn't have to be part of the second.
Move.
There's two.
Bang.
contest is a fatal four-way match and is for the challenger from Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, weighing in at 100. And introducing the challenger from parts unknown, weighing in, the champion from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220.
The NXT North American title hanging in the balance here. We've seen the NXT North American title in the balance of the fiercest matches on the back and forth. Was disrespectful.
The challenger from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds. He is the Irish ace, Jordan Devlin. And introducing the champion, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Santos Escobar.
A sold-out arena on hand for what promises to be another war
for the NXT Championship.
There's a chance that the NXT Champion just looked at his title for the very last time. Table, who's won the championship gold at NXT? Let me stress how coveted the NXT title can be. International and independent team of competing for.
Well said, Corey.
Yeah, if they gave up championships for commentary, he'd keep his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Table. What does he have? About to find out. Yeah. Rock with a headbutt. And a follow up with a
up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.